We're looking forward to being dressed up, seeing all the amazing acts, knowing that Lara's got her show back on the road again. It's really exciting.